everyone should do science.
Well, because you can invent new things.
Because you get to do really cool experiments and you get to figure stuff out.
You can discover new things with that, and that's what's really cool about science.
I like science just because, like, I feel like it's one of the subjects where you actually can ask a lot of questions without, like, being put on a question limit.
I like doing, like, experiments and trying new things, and I like inventing things.
I did this thing where I held a spoon up and tried to attract salt and pepper to the spoon. It didn't work very well. I think I would do it differently now.
I've exploded baking soda and vinegar, and then I put it in a balloon, and then it exploded.
We put pennies in, like, different waters and vinegar, and it just, like, one penny dissolved in the vinegar.
I want to be a veterinarian.
I want to discover dinosaur bones.
An astronautical physicist.
Maybe an anthropologist or some kind of engineer.
Dear Ava,
I'm very excited to hear that you are an amazing young woman who likes the questions why and how, two of my favorites.
Always remember, you have the power to change the world.
Keep being curious and working hard.
I look forward to hearing about all the great things you are able to do with your unique mind.
You have a lot to contribute to the big problems in the world.
We need more women scientists just like you.
Sincerely, Dr. Candace.
Dr. Julie.
Sincerely, Tracy L. Webb, research scientist, veterinarian, expert asker of questions, and looking for answers every day.
Thank you for not discouraging me to be a scientist.